This looks like an ominous robot that's gonna pop up later. No. Yeah, and got absolutely annihilated. I thought it was, but I didn't see my health go down. No. I think that's just natural. The larger double knives have hook on their tongue, apparently. According to the... Whoa! What is that cool-looking bug? Look at what's going on here! That crazy little bug thing. I'm just gotta try to ignore those double knivers. Those knife havers. Excuse me? What the hell is this room? Already stolen? Frog assassin. So, how do I get into the room with all of the... Oh, it's on the side. Jeez. That's a lot of explosions! Alright, check this out. This is gonna look real pretty. This poor dude. Explosion boot boots. A shimmy, shimmy, shake, shake. What? What's the deal with this ladder? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, the chaos. The chaos. So, let's see. Have you seen anyone playing, My Friendly Neighborhood? Yeah, it's kind of a mystery horror thing based around a Sesame Street-esque puppet show. Looks interesting. I mean, it's only in beta, like in a demo version right now, but on its full release, everyone's like super enthralled. They're like, man, I really want to know what the story is behind this thing. Thank you. chaotic moments like that, I totally forgot I had a shield. Ow. Yeah. We'll be right back.